the fabled Voss. A few overblown words and everybody rushes to one tiny little planet. Even us.
Their predictions have all come true?
It turns out both the Republic and the Empire believe these stories. They're competing to sweet-talk the Voss into an alliance.
Who's winning so far?
The Voss. They're getting gifts of technology, trade, diplomats, hanging on their every word. There's a Republic ambassador in the Voss capital who might help us, Sophia Farish.
Perhaps she could get us to the Mystics.
I will speak to her.
Watch yourself. Remember, if you pursue the Mystics, you'll be right in the Empire's way.
Artiful Quamas, Limis Caligal, Zraben Jigiawa, Magoliest Kibur Rule, Giasnu.
What planet did the Eshka originally come from?
Jehil Bestor, Zigren, Gurf Gudiam, Tiest Ziti, Kormini, Kiest Madwa, Kabiest Mechetur, Janor, Griske Indi, Jurkiest Meta.
I heard your people once tried to cleanse the galaxy of all sentient species.
Ane, yo hjafne takta. Zwekje ur afar giet. Tagmak torst hital getjet.
When we speak of such things, we use the word abomination.
Quotra, ratieske tot. Kabiest mechetur, janor griske imdi, jurkiest meta.
Could your brothers ever cooperate with other races like you?
Zekian Aktest Vertin Huni Dikmen Kitieb. Let's meet Minlija Ta Iltaya. Kawe Mahue Jelu Kolost Je Hafne Sinieska.
You said your people are driven to annihilate other species, but you opposed it. Why?
Bibquet Jifmurst Dori Giandet Bizu Kayest. Zraben Jigiawa, Magoliest Kibur Rule, Giasnu. Garf Kyodiam, Tiest Ziti Kormili, Kiest Madwa. Kigret, Torakara, Kuatmur, Hiersor Jigiest.
Your population had grown too big and needed to split. Your unusual ideas helped it happen.
Katforumpe, Mwatar, Kawe Mahue. Jelu kolost je hafne sinjestka, bilkur ken tokba.
Thank you. Get started.
I was just wondering how I might serve you better, Master.
Tracking name
target.
I'll start
this task immediately.
Take it slow for a while.
And of course, the Voss were delighted when we bloodied those Gormax savages. Imperial training, you see.
Oh, lovely. But my guest has arrived, so you may leave.
Of course. I'm sure one Jedi will make all the difference.
My apologies. He tests a Kitanax patients. Sophia Farish, Republic Ambassador. What brings you to Voss, Master Jedi?
Several worlds have united to fight the Empire, and we would like the Voss Mystics to help us.
You... what? I should explain. Sith Lords have taken entire systems to war to gain a single Mystic Healer. One Mystic Visionary can change Voss culture with a word. And you want them as soldiers?
I was out of line.
Please understand, Mystics are rare. Only a few are born in a generation. And with the Gormak tribes expanding, there's even fewer. It's become too dangerous for potential Mystics to go on pilgrimage and finish their training.
Sorry, what are the Gormak?
Local tribesmen who attack on sight. We offered to guard potential Mystics from them, but the Voss refused. To be honest, our troops would be outmatched. The Voss are irrational about interference with the Mystics, though they might be more accepting of a Jedi. And if they saw you help a potential finish his training... But it's long odds. Only one in a dozen actually becomes a mystic.
Among the potentials, who has the best chance of succeeding?
Now, Athel Jay is gifted, but hasn't studied much, and Heen Sa is sympathetic toward the Empire. Or there's Gaiden Ko, an acquaintance of mine, a potential visionary. If he becomes a mystic, he's entitled to a huge entourage, including healers and Voss commandos.
Gaiden Ko might see me as interfering.
You'll need to ask him, but he's been petitioning to go on pilgrimage for years. Havran, please book a room at Bastan's tea house and send an invitation to Gaiden Ko.
Sorry, Madam Ambassador. Gaiden Ko left Voska with his family group this morning.
He's gone without a real escort? They'll be killed out there. Jedi, you have to go after them. He will have gone to the closest holy ground, a cave below the mountain. Oh, wait. The ritual. Before you enter, cut branches from these trees here and here. Their scent will make you pure enough to walk the holy ground.
If that's what it takes to reach Gaiden Ko and his family.
Be careful. Away from Vos Ka, the Imperial's manners tend to deteriorate. It's okay.
My results were less than ideal, Master. There is no excuse for this failure.
Select an available travel route.
Yungi Lordo. This is Jack Yungat.
One of my finer efforts, I think.
Nice change of pace.
You're all right.
I found a way to improve upon your specifications, Master. I trust you don't mind.
Target found.
Thank you.
Jedi. My thanks. My family was not enough protection. All happenings are necessary. Still, their deaths trouble me.
I can't believe anyone is cold enough to say something like that.
This pilgrimage is for Voss, too long delayed. These deaths have a purpose. Pilgrimage would have revealed it. My journey ends. My family gone. Holy grounds defiled. An outsider trespasses.
I came hoping to accompany you on your pilgrimage.
A Jedi protector exceeds a commando skill. You're an outsider. Can I trust someone, not Voss?
I can only be who I am. To trust me is your decision.
You may accompany. When I become mystic, you shall witness my visions.
What's next for us?
I go to Novices Hall at the Shrine of Healing. The healers will be honored to teach me. First, a marker on the pilgrimage path. I pay homage to Lee Shina.
Gaiden Ko, your family should be laid to rest before we leave.
I will send word. Time is short. Pilgrimage will explain this. You leave first. Call on your device if it is safe. I follow. The pilgrimage path awaits.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
part of Lishina's marker.
A step on your journey is complete.
Ruins were built by Lishina and family. A symbol. Mystics are supported by all. Something is improper.
Ah! Idiot boy! A perfect strike ruined by a centimeter. No matter, that scratch will finish you soon enough.
Get away from Gaiden Co. or you'll answer to me.
Predictable arrogance. There were whispers in Voskar of a Jedi stupid enough to escort a young mystic away from the city. But when they hear the brat died in your care, the Vos will see the Republic very differently.
Don't move. I'll be with you in a moment.
The boy's as good as dead. The toxin on that blade was an exotic Republic compound, as any investigation will show. Even a drop is eventually fatal. The destiny of the Vos is to join the Empire, and it is you who have made this possible. Think about that as you die. Fight admirably for a Jedi. But not even the Vos can save your Republic.
You are dying. Release your hatred. Feel the sanctity of this place.
So naive. But I feel calm.
My wound freezes. Burns.
Moving will only spread the toxin faster.
The shrine. Take me to the Shrine of Healing.
You mustn't die. Jedi, can't you do something?
The shrine's healers. Please, be sure it is safe. Then call. We go.
Outsider, you are not Gaiden Co. What happened?
It doesn't matter. He needs medical attention.
Come, Gaiden Co. To the healers. The shrine is not for you.
I should stay with Gaiden Co. There may be another attempt on his life.
The shrine is guarded. The trials protect the upper levels. They're for mystics.
What do these trials involve, exactly?
Only those who respect our ways enter the trials. Suvar Rock at the Pilgrim's Camp can explain. I will inform Gaiden Co. if you die.
Orinva. Ashamu. Gaiden Ko is our patient.
You acted quickly, but the poison eats at him.
We require another of great mental or physical strength to purge it.
If there's anything I can do for Gaiden Ko, just ask.
We need you.
Healing takes life from one to save another. Painful, survivable. You appear worthy.
Your friend also seems worthy. Gaiden Ko is fortunate. Will you take the risk, outsiders?
We have to do something.
I accept the dangers, for Gaiden Ko's sake.
Gaiden Ko grows weak. Outsider, be prepared. We begin.
Pain feeds on pain, Jedi.
What precisely are you?
I belong to Gaiden Ko. I am the part of Gaiden Ko that suffers and must be healed. Pain feeds on pain. You know this from battling the Empire. So how does one cope with the tyrant? Or the scalpel?
Resisting the tyrant reveals his weaknesses. Enduring the scalpel leads to healing.
Yes. Endurance leads to insight and strength. Your understanding will make this exchange easier.
The treatment is complete. Gaiden Ko's recovery begins.
It's over. You should take a minute before we go anywhere.
Impressive. Gaiden Ko is stronger for this. Here, to aid your recovery. Leave when you wish, outsider. Go well.
I am improved. My attacker's weapon. Another Jedi?
No. He was a Sith Lord, corrupted by the dark side of the Force.
I saw you ease his death.
It's what makes us better than the Empire.
My journey is not right. My vision should begin to make me wise.
Every Force-aware culture has trials. Perhaps this is how the Force prepares a mystic.
Your Force is yours. I am Voss. Enough. Pilgrimage. I must contemplate a stone carving at the Holy Grounds. A potential who contemplates receives a sign. Guidance. I will need protection.
I promise you will not be harmed again.
The carving was broken. First, we gather the pieces. I speak with healers. Go, rest. Call on your device when all is ready. A sign to guide me. Soon, my first vision.
Take it slow for a while.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Ah.
Father of his
daughter. A real test of my chance. See what I can do.
Your peace of mind is my highest priority. Rest assured, this will be done to perfection.
It's done all you need.
Mission parameters set.
Of course. Resources.
Ah!
Not a problem.
I wait here.
Take it slow for a while.
I contemplate the carving for a sign to guide me. All shards are one. The pattern is no vision or sign. Improper.
Insights come in their own time, not at our convenience.
I have waited.
A shelter, we... Gaiden Cole? Unescorted?
If this place is dangerous, why are you here?
To Narsay, Captain Voss Commandos. Our mission in jeopardy. We had to retreat. Gaiden Cole, your intuition would help.
No. I await a sign.
There are no coincidences. You wanted a sign, and these commandos arrived.
You do not understand. I listen. For now. My sign waits.
The Gormak mine a crystal outcropping. Crystals for mystics. The Gormak use the crystals, tame beasts, improve them for war. It must stop.
My order uses force-imbued crystals in our weapons. They can affect a simple creature's mind.
Crystals must be reclaimed. The Gormak have an army. We need help.
Hunting Gormak. Proper use of my intuition.
We can stop Gormak patrols. Their mining operation remains. I have few men. You are skilled.
The Gormak will be prepared for Voss Commandos, not a Jedi Master.
We in Gaiden Cole will distract most Gormak. More guard the mines.
Do this, please. We will meet you here.
One of my finer efforts, I think.
Restraining bolt disengaged.
In a pinch.
Taken care of.
solar apps. I will exceed your expectations, Master.
fought 7 patrols. Are the crystals safe?
Yes, and I believe this rightfully belongs to your people.
This is for the Tower of Prophecy.
2 commandos vanished. Gaden Ko's tuition saved another. Something hunted us, not Gormak.
A potential mystic would be irresistible to an enemy scout team.
We will search. I am not hopeful.
I have finished here. Our last destination is ahead. The Deep Cradle.
What's wrong? Is it the missing commandos?
No. I must think. We leave.
You cannot. The lands near the cradle are corrupted. The Nightmare Lands.
I have seen for myself how the Gormak target your holy grounds.
They poison everything.
There are protective rituals. Talon Day at the Commando Outpost will guide. We shall go.
You both show promise. Goodbye.
Jedi, a question.
No need to ask permission, Gaten Ko. What is it?
You were right. Commandos were the sign to guide me. The sign came without a vision. You need no visions. Do visions mark my people as special? Or needing guidance?
They may be your foundation, but you'd still have a civilization without visions.
Intriguing. Great questions are for mystics, not potentials. This is new.
Visions or not, your pilgrimage is certainly shaping you for a role.
I may never be mystic, but I learn.
I'd like to think about this myself when we get back.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Jedi, it's Sophia Farish, the Republic Ambassador.
We spoke in Vaskar?
It's good to hear your voice, Ambassador.
I'm glad you're both all right. Hello, Gaden Co. I heard what happened to your family. I'm so sorry.
I seek its meaning.
Jedi, of course Gaden Co's pilgrimage is important, but I have a request. A Republic team has gone missing in that region. Our top archaeologist, Dr. Carrion, ignored the warnings and took an expedition into those nightmare lands. We haven't heard from him since.
He must have been pursuing something important.
He said the ruins might give important insight into ancient Voss society.
I need a guide. Landmarks are changed. The deep cradle hides. Dr. Carrion might know.
Where was his team heading?
He filed an expedition proposal with his chosen campsite. I'll send you the location now. Good luck. And please, don't take any risks out there.
I found a way to improve upon your specifications, Master. I trust you don't mind.
What do you mean she's not coming back? Did she die?
Sent a man in just his body came out. Lightsaber wounds on him.
The boss warned us about this. The order needs to be informed.
For all you like, la la la. They gave me a palace on Alsakan. I'd prefer a ditch on Alderaan.
Calm yourself. I am a Jedi Master. No harm will come to you.
You're a real Jedi. I thought the madness had finally gotten to me. I'm Lefri, an excavator. The ritual saved me, but the team... Everything's gone wrong.
Why didn't they attack you?
I guess they still recognized me. They didn't do anything, just whispered over and over. The Voss said some ritual could protect us in the ruins. I figured, well, they'd know, so a Voss commando helped me do it. But Dr. Carrion said there wasn't time for everyone to see the native puppet show. He wanted to explore the Dark Heart.
He sacrificed his whole team for impatience.
The Dark Heart. A part is the Deep Cradle.
Cradle? Yes, that's the part of the ruin Dr. Carrion wanted to get into, but it's all sealed up. We spent days trying to open it, then suddenly the madness started. Dr. Carrion ran off, the others stayed and stared at me.
If the doctor knows about the Deep Cradle, I need to find him.
I can't let you go after him. Please don't leave.
I will be here.
You'll stay? Okay. I'll track the doctor's locator, but he's... You know, not a person anymore. Though, if he still has his holo journal, his field notes should be in there.
With luck, it hasn't been lost in the wilderness.
If he can get his holo journal, I'll play it for you. and hurry.
We wait.
Keep it slow for a while. Thank you.
Good. Good. You're back. And so Dr. Carrion gave you his holo journal after all?
Unfortunately, I was forced to kill him.
Dr. Carrion too, huh? Well, that makes his journal even more important. Let me see. Please, don't be encrypted.
Wandering off? This team's eccentricities are getting unbearable. The Deep Cradle's secrets should make up for it.
It started like that. Here, the next entry's a few days later.
Following me about, I led them here, and now they're nameless. A switch. A little switch behind the Cradle's third stone. I can't think here. Where did I leave my study?
Listen, he said switch.
The Deep Cradle's secret. Its altars grant enlightenment.
I don't want to leave Lefri here alone.
No, I'm not going out there again. Jedi, you can't leave! Maybe I can send a distress signal, but how long before I'm rescued? And what if the ritual wears off?
You are not scared. You're going to be calm, cheerful, and sane until help arrives.
I guess I can stay calm, cheerful, and sane until rescue arrives. Take whatever supplies you need. I'll settle down with a book until the Republic sends someone. Good luck.
When path is clear, call. I follow. Three altars. I meditate for enlightenment. Any nesting beasts will wake.
You'll be perfectly safe with me.
Inside, my journey's end.
For a while.
in darkness.
Grandfather? You died. The cave and the beast before my rescue.
Whoever it looks like, this isn't really your grandfather.
My memories are real. Talons in my flesh, Gaden Ko. My breath fading. My last thought, failure.
Grandfather, stop!
Hope remains. We sprang from this deep cradle. The altars root us. Life. Death. Duty. Here, all is possible. Ask, and life returns. Your parents, sister, cousins, myself, returned. Shall it be?
These lands are corrupted. This apparition could be lying.
My family... No. I must accept. Learn from what is necessary. I cannot be selfish.
You shoulder a mystic's burden. Willingly. Training ends, Gaden Ko.
Grandfather, your death. I do not understand.
It will take your life to understand, Jedi. Your protection made this possible.
I think there's more to you than a familiar face.
A voice. Knowledge, and at heart, Dajin Ko, a reward is due. You walk a difficult path. If you seek truth, ask.
Tell me how the Republic can be victorious against the Empire.
The Republic falls, unless a friend sacrifices all for you.
Wait, you can't just leave it at that.
A small token, hidden, to ease suffering. It is yours. Darkness lingers. Healing must begin, Jedi. Seek the divide. Gaden Ko, farewell.
Grandfather, I will. Jedi, wait. I see. The world is different. Beautiful. A vision. I'm a mystic.
Your vision, what was it?
Two suns, one alight, the other dead. A mountain to the stars. The three must know. Then, to Vaska.
Thank you.
after I paid the local rugrats to haul all my stuff up here.
Scene? What is the interpreter's message?
It's okay.
Welcome, Jedi. I am Sun V of the Three. This is a joyous day.
The interpreters speak. Gaiden Ko's vision is genuine.
Gaiden Ko, we ordain you mystic. Be always wise.
The completion of training marks a beginning, not an end.
I will remember.
Gaiden Ko's entourage grows. Interpreters await. Healers travel from the shrine. Jen Arsay volunteers to lead his guardians.
Has Gaiden Ko's vision been interpreted?
The interpreters speak. Gaiden Ko's vision is clear, unusually so. He must see your force. Both sides. He cannot learn here. Gaiden Ko must travel with you.
Gaiden Ko, certainly. But I don't have space for all those commandos and healers.
It's okay. My world doesn't have enough ships, but Alani or Ty or Duin will.
We gain a mystic, now lose him to the outsiders. I am not lost. I will remain neutral. So should Voska. Not Empire nor Republic. Not yet.
Observe us both, then. Our actions will speak for us.
We await your learnings, Gaiden Ko.
Carry Voss with you. Always.
I shall. Please, I must greet my entourage. Call when we leave.
A real test of my genius.
Will exceed your expectations, Master.
Yes, Master.
For a while.
Hello again, Jedi. I managed to get away from the embassy for a minute. Gaten Ko, congratulations. I knew you could do it. And now you're leaving?
I tried to save Dr. Kerrion's people in the Nightmare Lands, but we were mostly too late.
Yes, that didn't quite go as planned. So I made other arrangements.
Friend, Sophia?
It's all right, Gaten Ko. Your true destiny is just beginning. When the Jedi is dead, I'll explain everything.
Understand now. You're one of the Emperor's children, like Blazes.
I bear that honor, yes. I intended the pilgrimage to truly test Gaten Ko. Power or death, hopefully yours. The first son will kill me for failing. But it doesn't matter. I've known the perfect enlightenment of serving the Emperor.
Tell me the first son's name.
You don't know who the first son is. I'll share a little secret. Neither does he. You see, Jedi, some children never know their true nature. They sleepwalk through life until the Emperor wakes them. The first son serves the Emperor, then returns to normal, unaware. A politician? A soldier? Maybe one of your allies.
Keep going. Tell me everything about him.
I thought Jedi learned to be content with what you have.
I trusted. I am betrayed.
I'm sorry, Gaten Ko. I wanted to see you exalted, at the Emperor's right hand. But you chose the Republic. I can't save you.
We heard battle. The door was barred. Gaten Ko, Honored One, are you well?
I am well, thank you.
This woman needs to be taken into custody.
We have had no Sith prisoners. Her fate is sealed.
What's the penalty for endangering a Mystic's safety?
She leaves Voskar.
Jenner Say, you can't let her get away with this.
She takes the Step of Harmony, down from the mountain. Leaves Voskar forever.
Jen Arsay, throwing someone to their death is barbaric.
It is the law. She knew.
Yes, I did.
Enjoy your moment of victory, Jedi. It will be fleeting.
We return when all is done.
What he means is, on behalf of the Republic, we welcome you, and your very impressive entourage.
Thank you. I have 3 interpreters, 7 healers, 60 commandos.
We must use the Voss healers sparingly, but they could save thousands of lives.
Jikinter, nebeg drest pasiat dan ilbi. For cost in pain.
What about this first son, Jedi? Has anything new turned up?
Apparently, the first son may be completely unaware of who he really is.
You mean anyone could be the first son and not know it?
Tis tele tel, eseri tetel hoge.
We must be vigilant. Around the men, anyway.
I'm sorry to interrupt. Master Sio's hosting a war council. He said you should join in right away.
Welcome, everyone. Supreme Chancellor, may I present our new allies.
I greet you, Gaten Ko, and hello, voice. The Empire threatens our core worlds, and your strength will be vital in the days ahead. The core worlds founded the Republic we defend. They are centers of government and commerce. Our society would crumble without them. Now an Imperial fleet is en route to one of these besieged worlds, Corellia, carrying thousands of reinforcements. That fleet must never arrive.
How many ships? Dozens?
More than 30 troop carriers, but they aren't heavily armed. Our true problem is their escort.
The Imperial fleet is protected by a dreadnought, the Javelin. Without it, we could scatter them easily. A functional dreadnought would be a huge asset in defending the core worlds. I need you and your alliance to capture the Javelin.
You expect us to capture an entire dreadnought?
You excel at the impossible.
Your smaller force should help you to slip through the defenses, board the Javelin, and force the captain's surrender. I must go. I leave this vital task in your capable hands. Good luck.
Jedi? You have a rational mind. You know trying to capture a dreadnought with the forces we have is utter insanity.
If we remain true to our mission and to the Force, we cannot fail.
Of course. I can't imagine how that slipped my mind.
To begin, our ships distract the Javelin. You board.
A fleet that size needs coordination. Jamming the Javelin's signals would put them in disarray.
Might buy us enough time. Taking a dreadnought is a day's work. We should go along. Me, Theron, Kaizen, everyone. We each take a few Voss commandos and our holocommunicator. You head for the bridge. We split up and get the other sections under control.
This mission will need all of us to stand any chance of success.
Excellent. If you have this in hand, I shall go. Corellia's defenders would benefit from my help. May the Force be with you all.
It went swimmingly, of course.